Welcome to a little video where we play Guess the Build, and hopefully you can stick with me so I can briefly explain. We have a theme which we then build in a very small amount of time. We then move on to someone else's build and try and guess theirs, and through swapping and guessing multiple times, we end up taking our build on a journey through multiple people and ending up somewhere we didn't quite expect. If you didn't understand that, don't worry, because you'll get it as we go along. Enjoy! Have you all got your first concept ready to build?
We do.
Yes.
Got it. Yeah. How long do we have?
You've got 5 minutes. Grab your book.
Ah, okay.
Oh, not enough!
See you on the other side.
Good luck. See you on the other side!
Bye. All right, 5 minutes starts now. This is what I've come up with. This is what I'm going to build. A council meeting of household appliances. If they're able to guess this, I'm going to be so impressed. So our first appliance is our washing machine. Got to be the washing machine. I'm really stressed that 5 minutes is not a long time. I don't have time to make this look good. There's a washing machine. Man, 2 minutes up. I might have been mighty ambitious with this one, but I think it's okay. I might have to take some shortcuts on the next one. Washing machine. And then we have the king of the appliances, the fridge. How do you do a fridge? We're coming up on 2 minutes. That doesn't really look like a fridge. How do I make this look more like a fridge? That'll have to do. I've got less than 2 minutes now. What else can I do as an appliance? This isn't an appliance. I know it's not an appliance. This doesn't count as an appliance, but it's all I can think of right at this second in my heightened stress. It's a toilet. It makes sense in my head for some reason. It's part of that ecosystem. Oh man, 50 seconds left. Guess we can take our time on this. Now that's a toilet. Right, we got our washing machine, our fridge, and the toilet. It's not a household appliance. at all. How do I show? Oh, I know how to show this as an appliance. Redstone dust, 15 seconds, and then a socket on the wall somehow. How do I do that? Maybe that. Socket on the wall. I got 6 seconds. So this is mine. We got a toilet, not an appliance, unless it's electric. Oh, it's one of them. It's a fancy Japanese toilet. There we go. There we go. Heated seat. It's an appliance. Time's up. I think we're technically a couple seconds over, but it doesn't matter. Now we close up. Press the button. The time is up.
Everybody can feel.
The time is up.
Right. Oh,
that was stressful.
That right went too now. Fast, guys. Too fast.
Remember to put your
so
book.
Bad. So sorry, whoever has come tonight.
Yeah, has everyone put their book in the item frame?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and close their door. Because what we're going to do now is we're all going to rotate to the right, and we're going to guess the next person's, okay? So right, you go first. Right. Get yourself a fresh book and quill. No one look. We can just listen to what he's going to...
Okay, here we go. So I'm just... Let me just take a peek at this thing. I won't say... What? First of all, for 5 minutes, this is pretty impressive. But I still got nothing. Okay, you go.
All right. Let's take a look.
I want to go look so bad.
Ah.
Different reactions.
Okay. Well, no, I got a good guess for this one.
What?
All right,
what?
Everyone takes a few seconds to mute up and guess what this is. So we've got a fireman enderman holding cookies. Right, this is it. No one came to firefighter enderman's party. Guess one. All right, we're done here. Close up.
There
we go. Ready? And then everyone move forward. You should be in front of your color, and then you put your book there.
Uh-huh.
There we go.
Now everyone move to the right.
We moving.
Okay, so everyone should have a new book to read. All right. Everyone should have a new book. Everyone can open their doors, and 5 minutes will be starting very soon. Go.
Okay.
Rapunzel bench pressing her new personal best. All right, Rapunzel bench pressing her new personal best. I'm not quite sure who Rapunzel is. I think Rapunzel's the one in the tower. Maybe we should start there. Do I have enough time for this? I've already wasted 30 seconds trying to figure this out. All right, we'll build a tower. We haven't got a super long time to do this. I'm not even convinced Rapunzel's the right princess for this. I need to make more space on my tower so I could build someone bench pressing. How on earth do I do this? This is the bench. This is the bar. This is the weight. It's Rapunzel's new personal best, so it's gotta be heavy, right? She's lifting heavy. Now for the hard bit. That was the easy bit, believe it or not. The hard bit is actually fitting a princess on here. Did she wear like a purple dress? Oh no. How do I connect this up? I feel like I've made a catastrophic... No, wait, no, this could work. That's the dress going overflowing. So that's the bench. That's Rapunzel's face. I'm so sorry. All right, we got less than 2 minutes left. So Rapunzel has all that hair. I could have done the hair. Oh, wait, I've got a great idea. Rapunzel's lifting her definite personal best. Look at that. Going with the hair as well. And then all we've got to do now is finish off the castle. The tower. So now I just need to build the roof for this. I don't have the space to do this really. But I got a full minute to make the tower roof here. So I can even hold on, I've got so much time I can add some texture. Look at that. You know what? Look at that. For how poorly this was going, that is maybe the scariest looking princess, but it does look like she's benching. And if that's not a personal best, then I don't want to have any kind of fight with Rapunzel. And that is time. Okay.
All right,
time is up. Oh my gosh.
Okay, right. Okay. Pencils down.
Pencils down. Right. Finish your builds.
Oh, mine's horrible.
That felt like not mine. Enough.
I'm happy with mine. Nobody insulted.
I'm surprised that I managed to pull off this one.
All right, reveal time.
All right, here we go. What am I drawing here?
What do you think of mine?
What? Hold on. This one's got like a storyline.
Rotate, take a full 360.
Damn, this is impressive. Oh, Jimmy, I'm so sorry.
All right, let's take a look at mine. Or rather, Joel's. Wow, Joel, how did you do this in such a short amount of time?
That was just insane at building.
Okay.
Is his head okay over there?
Well. Okay, feels sorry, like it's yeah. My head might not fit in this next one.
Yeah. So yeah, everyone mute up and write your guesses. Right, so we've got an alien abducting an igloo. Or is it destroying? Right, sign guess two. Alright, I think I've got mine. I'm gonna close that shop.
This is guess two, right?
Yeah.
Guess two.
Guess number two.
Remember to close up the item frame. Close up, yeah. Everyone rotate to the right. Yeah. All right, and then we will start the timer now. What? How have I ended up with two Rapunzels? Rapunzel diving into a swimming pool. But I've just had a Rapunzel one. It feels like something's gone wrong with this recording now. How has two Rapunzels ended up on here? In theory, Joel's looked at this one. That makes no sense whatsoever. Okay, well, we just gotta build another, this is a strangely Rapunzel heavy, this is a strangely Rapunzel heavy episode. And this is gonna be incredibly embarrassing if I've got the wrong princess. I got the right one. All right, 2 minutes for the pool, and then Rapunzel diving into a swimming pool. Okay, we go up. Gonna need some space for this one. All right, we got a diving board. I need to go for this the same block palette, I guess. If I'm gonna commit, I'm gonna commit. So there's the dress. There's the body. It's a very floaty dress and some very skinny arms. I'm afraid it's probably going to be a one block head. I don't have time to make this okay. I don't have time to make this okay. But I'm hoping that I can make this better just by doing this. I get away with a lot with the hair. You know what? That's probably not too bad after when all said and done. It's probably not too bad. Right, we got 50 seconds. So let's You know what? I'm not too sad about this. The face maybe is a bit of a problem. Is there anything I can do with my 20 seconds left? No. No, there's not. I think that's it. Time is up.
Yeah. Not a chance. That was 5 minutes.
Oh my god. I've got the timer in front of me.
So fast.
No,
it's so fast.
I feel like I nailed that. I don't know about anybody else.
I think I've done well here, but I'm really now confused how something has popped up more than once.
Same. Because like honestly, when you see the bills, you will understand, right? You will understand. I'm not going crazy. Anyway.
All right.
Let's move down.
This is our final guess now. Final guess.
Ooh. Final guess. Here we go. All right, I'm going.
I have no clue.
You're going to be just as confused as me and Joel have been, I think.
What the?
All right, I'm going for mine. Joel, you're using World Edit. There's no way.
Are we not allowed to use World Edit?
I haven't been. Has anyone else been using World Edit?
No, well, we didn't know how to. We're going to use World Edit.
I thought we said we were allowed.
No, yeah, I suppose you are. I just. No wonder you've managed to do so much.
Yeah.
All right, final guesses. Mute up and do your final guess. This is Mumbo is the moon. Mumbo, moon big. It's the literal interpretation of Mumbo is the moon big. Final guess. Da 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 da. All right, clear inventories, close the doors. And now what we're going to do is run through your original build from start to end, and you'll see what other people have interpreted it as.
Okay.
Oh boy.
All right, so we'll start with mine all the way back at the start. Hello everybody, welcome to my first concept. Today, in front of you, you see a council meeting of household appliances.
Ah. Wow.
Okay.
And you might be asking, is a toilet really an appliance? Well, this one has a heated seat, so yes, it is.
Ooh.
Yeah. So what was the original the thing?
A council meeting of household appliances.
Okay, right, yeah.
All right. So
next up.
Yeah. So who did this one?
So then I made the guess.
Skizz guessed that it was buildings having drinks together. Buildings? It's a toilet! That was quite clearly a toilet!
Oh my god, it was a pool!
So who built this?
I built this. I was running out of time, sorry. But hey, I've got a table in, I've got a candle. I've got some, look, these are supposed to be glasses here with, you know, water in the bottom.
They are made of glass.
Yeah, Skizz, that's quite clearly a toilet. How did you think?
I can't believe that.
The fridge, I get.
Where was the building?
The fridge, I kind of get.
Yeah, I thought it was a pool. I thought it was different types of buildings hanging out having drinks together.
Right. And
your
then,
mind, man. Your mind.
And then Jem guessed.
Yep.
Jem guessed romantic dinner in the city with candlelight.
Oh, close.
And Joel built.
Okay. No, I didn't build.
I built this.
Impulse built. Sorry, Impulse built.
Look at how romantic.
Impulse built. A couple of villagers having. How did it end up from a council meeting of household appliances to a romantic dinner in the city?
Because that's how it rolls.
And then I had the final guess.
Joel came to the conclusion that is a romantic steak dinner in front of a person with trypophobia nightmare.
Yes.
I really love that. Is that? Cityscape back there. I like cityscape.
I think it's a good cityscape.
Yeah, good final guess. Close. That was a close one, guys. Real close.
There's no common thread between the start and end of that. Good job, guys.
I think we've failed.
Yeah, good job, guys.
No, I think it nailed it.
We're only showing the journey of our original build to get the bigger picture. After this video is finished, you can check everyone's video out to see just where it all went wrong. It was Skizz. Well done, everybody.
Well done. Amazing builds. Everyone.
Amazing. And there was just...
Even Skizz.
There was one common denominator. One thread where consistently every single book tripped up and it was on your step.
Yep.
I'm aware of this.
Should we do a round where you've only got 1 minute to build?
All right. One minute. I barely got a build done in 5. This is going to be nuts.
We're doing another round, this time 60 seconds, and we've switched it up. We're all different colors now. Are we ready?
Ready.
Get your blocks ready, because 60 seconds starts now. All right. My idea for this one is Living Phasmophobia Bus. So that's what we're going to do. And I'm not even sure I can talk while I do this because there's that little time. So wheels, they need to be feet because it's living. And then the bus needs to come out over here. It's like a van, isn't it? Van. 30 seconds already up. 30 seconds up. Oh my goodness. Come on, Grian. You can do this. And then it's holding a spirit box. That's a spirit box with buttons on it. There's a house. This isn't too bad for what it is. There's a house and there's a ghost. Time is up, but I'm just coming in. Just a little bit more. That's good. That's the best I can do. You know what? That's not too bad.
No, you didn't. 60
seconds.
You didn't.
I even gave... It's about 10 seconds over as well, so...
This is terrible.
Right. That's okay. That's how long it took me to read my task.
Yeah.
So you're closing?
On this one, you can prepare and read your task before you do it. You know?
Okay.
You're prepared going in. Everyone close their doors.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Grab yourself a fresh book.
Okay.
Go to the right.
One to the side.
Mute up and guess what it is.
Okay.
Right.
Here we go. Well, that's a pizza, maybe with a cape. Superhero pizza. Not bad for 60 seconds. That's a complete product. All right, everyone ready?
Ready.
We're ready.
All right, close up once you got it. You got your guess. You move forward.
Okay.
Up.
And then you move all move over the way. Right. Move to your right.
Okay.
That's all right. Okay.
And now we're going to get some blocks. Interesting.
Okay.
All right. Are we ready?
We're ready.
Yep.
Ready.
All right. 3, 2, 1, start. We can use a bit of world edit here. That'll do that bit nicely. That's the best I can do. And then all we gotta do is build Mary Poppins. So Mary Poppins has a lovely Victorian dress. If we can get a nice, they kind of billow outwards. And then quite a small waist. And then for me, the key thing is like there's that little bit of red. Oh, that's it. Time up. Oh, no. Time up! Come on. I can get away with this.
Okay.
Oh, I might have gone over a couple of seconds. There we go.
Oh, dear.
This is bad. This is really bad.
Okay. Close it up, everybody.
Oh, no.
I really hate the fact that I wasn't able to finish that. Close it up.
This is actually embarrassing now. This is getting embarrassing.
60 seconds is not nearly enough.
No, it is not.
All right, so we move to the right.
Yeah.
Okay.
We open.
We get spammed.
What the hell?
I had to fly all the way down.
What?
What?
What am I looking at?
Okay, I'm gonna mute.
So this is either a frog. No, sitting down. It's a goblin. But what is that? I have to go with what I see. Goblin with banana. That's the best I can do. Right, then impossible. We move forward, close up and move forward. Everyone move to the right.
There we go.
Check your books, get your blocks ready, and take a... you open up the door.
Okay.
Oh my god!
What? I don't like this.
Oh no. No.
Yep, okay, so, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Everyone ready? The timer starts now. Right, I've got Mickey Mouse hot dog. Now, I haven't got enough time to think about what a Mickey Mouse hot dog is, so I'm going to start with a hot dog and then do Mickey Mouse afterwards, just in case the timer runs out. So, this is a hot dog. Do you know what? That doesn't look bad. Oh, you know what? I can even do some ketchup. Oh, look at that. Ketchup. And they even got a little bit on there. There we go. And then Mickey Mouse. And then to do Mickey Mouse, within the 20 seconds that I have left, I am going to do some ears. Time up again. Done. I don't like what has been made there. I'll be honest with you.
To never do this again, yeah?
I would. I'd rather not talk about what's been created.
Close them up. Okay.
There we go. All right.
And then grab your final book.
Should we take a look?
What?
What have you done? Who was this? Who was this? Who's in front of me? Skizz.
Nope, not me.
Skizz.
What is this?
Skizz.
I don't know what mine is.
Right, I'm gonna mute up and guess.
What is that? What's that supposed to be? Clearly we got maybe a car. I'm just gonna add a bunch of question marks. I have no idea. I don't even think this is a meat troll. I have no idea what this is. It's an abomination is what it is. All right. Are we ready to go through? Right. Okay. This is my one, and this is my living phasmophobia bus.
Oh. Wow. Okay. I like the little ghost.
He's got a spirit box. There's a house, and there's a ghost. That's 60 seconds worth of build there.
I like it.
Very cool.
I
thought you'd get this impulsive.
I'm so
you love phasmophobia, right? So you
feel terrible now.
Oh my.
I know. I'm so sorry.
Well,
what did he say?
It's a panda calling for help.
Wait, I need to go back.
I'm going to go back and see if I can see this for a second.
Not a chance.
I don't see
it. Oh, these are the legs and the arms.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I get it.
It's like a radio. It's calling for help.
Yeah, Oh, that's just speed. Okay, all right. I guess I get how you got there.
Now? Okay.
Yeah. Who guessed this one?
Me, I guessed.
So you guessed a panda asking for help. And does this say help? Yes, it does.
I built that one.
Well done. And then the final guess was begging panda.
What?
Who guessed that?
I did. Like, he's on the street. He's looking for some change.
Oh, my gosh, Skizz.
Begging panda.
Gosh. How is that so far off from a panda screaming for help?
So build-wise, right. I can see how we got there, but text-wise, I don't. Well, if you enjoyed our Guess the Build game that we got going on, this is based on a real game called Telestrations, which is based on drawing. If you liked what we've put together here, then let us know, because I'd more than happily record one of these again. It was very fun. We all take the mick out of each other in jest. If you want to see what everyone else has built, you're going to have to go and check out their videos. That's how it works on these collab videos. You can see how my one went, but if you want to see the others, you're going to have to check out their videos to get the whole picture together. Thank you very much for watching, and I shall see you in the next video. Goodbye!